morning. I'm going to put it this way. I threw some sponge rollers in my hair last night. No rhyme or reason to it. I got tired and I did not put it in the back. Not very many. Now I'm going to take them out and see what I have. I may go ahead and roll my hair with these sponge rollers all over and then style it the next morning. And I'll do a video of the whole process. But it was just was not in me last night, but I did want to have somewhat of a different look this morning for work. So that's what I did. And now I'm going to go ahead and just run my fingers through. I should have rolled the back because it just looks like one of those little mullet hairstyles from way back where the people would have their hair hanging down in the back and the rest of it be kind of curly or something. That's what this seems to look like to me. Yeah. And you know what? I don't really like it. I am going to, this is some regular water in this water bottle. I think I left my 360 hairspray. Maybe I left it at my son's house. Or it might be in the car, but I had to put some water in this bottle. And I'm gonna tame these curls right now. I hope. I don't want to wet my hair. I just want to make it drop a little bit more. And it is dropping a little bit more. Yes, this is how I'm gonna let it fall. This is a sister who loves her locks. I love my family, my friends, my subscribers. And I especially love God because he's so good to me. And I am going to call this video my sponge roller epic fail and save. Yes, have a great day.